Today we are going to learn about articles. Articles A and the. A and the. So you all know the vowels. Which are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U is a vowel. Now I will teach you where you will use these articles A and the. Look at the first picture, apple. Now you have to see the first letter that begins. Apple begins with the letter A. A is a vowel or a consonant? Yes, A is a vowel. See, A is there in vowel. A, E, I, O, U. So this A is a vowel. If the word that starts with vowel, then you have to write an. A, N. You have to see the word that begins with. Apple begins with the vowel A. Apple begins with the vowel A. So you have to write an apple. Now the next one is a cup. Now see, cup begins with which letter? C. Cup begins with C. Is C is a vowel? See here, C is a vowel. A, E, I, O, U. C is here. No, C is not a vowel. C is a consonant. If the word that starts with consonant means, you have to write A. If the word starts with the vowel means, you have to write an. And if the word which starts with the consonant means, you have to write A. Okay, now say me, ant. A, N, T. Okay, ant starts with the letter vowel or a consonant? A. See the beginning letter. This is a vowel or a consonant? Yes, this is a vowel. So, you will write an. A, N, an ant. Okay, now see the next picture. Moon. So, here you can't see the first letter because here we are using the article the. Now you will have a doubt why everywhere we saw the first letter and we used a or an. And now we are changing here because see the picture, it is a moon. So why we are using the here? The moon which is existing only one. If it exists only one means we will use the. Can you see moon more than one anywhere in the world? No. There is only one and only one moon. So we will use the article the. T, H, E, the. Because the moon exists only one. The thing that exists only one. So we will use the there. We can't use a or an. We will use the. Okay, now see the picture. Hat. Hat starts with the letter, beginning sound letter, beginning letter H. H is a vowel. Is it a vowel? See here. A, E, I, O, U. Is H is here? No. H is a consonant. So we will write a. Hat. Now see the next picture. Sun. Sun. Sun is a only one existing. Is there many sun? Can you see anywhere two or three sun? No, sun is only one. So we will write the. Here we will write the article the. Sun exists only one, so we wrote the sun. See here, hat. A hat. because hat doesn't exist only one. There are many hats. You can see many colorful hats. So we will use a article A. The first letter is a consonant. So if the beginning letter is a consonant, we will write A. Moon. Moon exists only one. So we will write the. Here and. The first starting letter is a vowel. So we will write and. So to write A and, you have to see the beginning letter. If the beginning letter is A, if the beginning letter is a vowel, we will use an. And if the beginning letter is a consonant, we will use A.